Thanks, sir. Thanks for joining. From the point of view of Federal Bank, when you look at digitization and when you look at fintech as an ecosystem, what do you think, and what do you think as an institution you have an approach towards working with this ecosystem?
See, I think the first thing is our mantra has been digital at the fore, human at the core. Two principles we are trying to practice. One is, I want anything that can be digitized should be digitized, but not at the cost of the warmth and the comfort that a human being provides. One is, if the digitization itself can become so intuitive and friendly and non-intimidating, that's one deliverable. The second is, the client, particularly in a bank where the client is trusting the institution for placing their money, they expect the bank to have a certain degree of warmth and, you know, friendliness. So preserving both is our objective. Now, in the process of finding anything that can be digitized, we are on the hunt for looking at fintech partners. I think we have 30-35 partners we work with right across the country, but that ecosystem is something that we are happy to work with and sort of inspire them to do, come up with stuff. So for example, when we started our mobile banking solution a few years ago, it was a local company which worked with us, not some brand name, which has since turned out to be a good partner. And in fact, I think recently they've been taken over as a by one of the larger names, so there is and for them we are a test bed in some sense, because they bring their everything to us and they get an opportunity to work with a brand like ours. Fintechs, as long as they are open-minded and willing to give us a lot of their mind and time, we are happy to experiment on a numerous things.
So what has been that catalyst which essentially leads the organization to do digitization irrespective of the place where they are?
I think today geography plays a very minor role, right? I think the hunger level to produce new and differentiated solutions is higher in the tier 2, tier 3 towns.
Why isn't an employer-employee digital transaction platform that exists? At that point, we kind of came up with the name of Paysack, where our pitch was a mobile wallet for enterprise.
We have a product called Campus Wallet. Campus Wallet, why Campus Wallet? Because we understand that these days children go very early to schools,
yeah,
or colleges even for that matter. And taking food along with them, with a working, with both the parents working, was kind of a difficulty. So we thought of creating a wallet inside the campus.
The way the accounting team or the financial team in an organization working, and we found a sweet spot where we can automate few stuff that they are doing, right?
George came to us asking us to make an online portal for his exchange house. He also had an idea to bring all those exchange houses on board, and so he shared the idea with us. So we also found it very interesting.
You could just walk in with an idea, the environment, the Wi-Fi connectivity, the workstation connectivity, the local environment we provide. If your idea is good, you experiment. If the product is good, we'll enroll you as a supplier.
Rightly said that human is at the core, wherein warmth of the human relationship should be the driver at the end of the day. Thank you, sir. Thanks a lot.
Thank you.